Everybody who pays people has trouble with holiday and holiday entitlement. There are so many misinformations, misapprehensions around that about 20% of our clients are paying their staff more than they're contractually obliged to, and another 20% have accidentally contracted to pay more than that. With part-timers, zero-hours contracts, flexible working, and the EU all in the mix, we need to keep it simple and we need to get real. Join us for our free conversation all about leave.